At first glance, this camp seems organized along arbitrary lines. But on closer inspection, the underlying principles become clear. I would even say they are rather inspiring. Was this an accidental achievement on your part? Or have you studied the art of war in great depth? Either way, in accordance with established military convention, those who demonstrate outstanding capabilities ought to be rewarded.